Fremont Street experience. Tonight, we have some breaking news from the outer perimeter of the top secret military base known as Area 51. That's about 90 miles north of the Las Vegas Valley. Over the last 24 hours, our newsroom has received more than 3,000 phone calls from people who say they've seen a huge red glowing cloud in the vicinity of Broom Lake. Reports indicate that whenever this cloud lights up, it cuts off all TV and radio signals. And cell phone users say they hear a loud, high-pitched squeal just before they lose their communications. So far, local camera crews have been unsuccessful in their attempts to capture images of this ominous red cloud.